actually up fairly early. It's 10 to 10, but that's early for me. And I've been up about half an hour, so... cold is still here. It's moved back up a bit. It's not in my throat anymore, it's more in my nose again. And the reason I'm up this early, and wearing a jacket, by the way. It's actually kind of cold for once, and I appreciate that. Emily is singing at a church again, so we're going to see her do that. In fact, I'm going to ask Siri how cold it is. What's the current temperature?
It's 61 degrees Fahrenheit right now.
There you go. It's normally up in like the 80s. So it's comforting that I can wear a jacket again. So we just went like around the corner to McDonald's Farm because they had a little thing going on. Hello. We've been to the church. I actually did sound like that. I was offered. They were like, hey, you want to work up in the booth? And I was like, that sounds cool. So I did sound this time. And we just went to this farm to check it out. I went on my bike, so I'm back first. But Dad was like, hey, you want to take a bike ride to Best Buy? Because I want to buy a new PS4 controller. And I was like, okay. So I guess we're doing that now. Huh? I have no idea. I don't think he knows where we're going. Only allowed one Ken Dendorf and one Pikmin. Damn. Well, we originally went to Best Buy because Dad wanted to buy a new limited edition PS4 controller, but it turns out it's not even out yet. It comes out on the 23rd. But I made a purchase. I got the album Disgusting by Beartooth, which is a band that Ben introduced me to recently. And I got the band. It's like a digibook version. Because if you open it up, it's got like a lyric book and a CD. So, I own that now. I have no way to play it other than my laptop, but I wanted to support the band. George is Bass God. I literally just finished drying my hair, and I got a phone call from him. Why have I gone in here to get my speaker? Saying, hey, I have a spare ticket to go see Marvel Universe Live. Do you want to go? And I was like, okay. It's in an hour, and it's in the city, which is going to take like an hour to drive to. So, he's picking me up in like 5 minutes. Tomorrow's LP video will be laid out, but I get to see Marvel Universe Live for free, so...
Holy crap, you decided to be blurred at the last second.
Hi, where are we?
Also, George is here, but where are we?
United Center.
Yep. Marvel. Yep.
Yep.
Avengers. Yep. We're gonna be late.
Marvel's live.
Yeah, I basically explained it, but it's just after 5:30, and it starts at 5:30, so whoops. Alright, well, we managed to make it in just before, or just as it was starting, so that's good. I realized I didn't vlog anything after the last clip while I was with George, but whoops, I was having too much fun, I guess. We took a couple Snapchat videos and pictures, and just, I'll put some of that stuff up. Some of it's from George's Snapchat, so I'll see if I can get him to send me some of that over. But yeah, it was a ton of fun. Marvel Universe Live. I didn't even know it existed until like 5 hours ago. So, it was really good. Definitely see it if you get the chance. It uses all the voice actors from the TV shows and the Lego game. It was just really fun to watch. It included a very minimal amount of Hulk, but I can see why, because he's the Hulk. It'd be pretty hard to do in a stage show, but as you saw, it wasn't just a stage, it was inside like a stadium. The United Center. That's what it says on the ticket. So, yep. And then we went to Taco Bell, and I ate a burrito, so I'm gonna be feeling that soon. Probably. But tonight has put me in a very Marvel mood. I can't record tomorrow's video right now because everyone else is asleep. So that will have to be done tomorrow at some point, because I'm going to be going into Grace Point tomorrow. And it looks like there's going to be a lot of stuff to do at Grace Point, so I probably won't be back in for a little while. So it's probably going to be pretty late, but oh well. I wanted to take tonight to do this because I don't get to hang out with George, just George, that much. So. Yeah, but yeah, that is gonna do it for today. I'm gonna, because I'm in a Marvel mood, I'm gonna actually watch The Amazing Spider-Man 2, because I watched the first one at Ben's house, and I want to watch the second one just to say that I've watched it, and I'm in a Marvel mood, so... Yeah, anyway, I think that's going to do it for today, so thank you all for watching. Thank you, George, again for tonight. It was a lot of fun. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.